If you had one shot, one opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted, one moment that you captured, just let it slip. Yo. His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already, mom's spaghetti. He's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking how? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out, time's up, over, plow. Snap back to reality, oh, there goes gravity. Oh, there goes rabbit, he choked, he's so mad, but he won't give up. He won't have it, he knows. His whole back's to these ropes. It don't matter, he's dope. He knows that, but he's pro. He's so stagnant, he knows. When he goes back to this mobile home, that's when it's back to the lab again, yo. This old rhapsody, better go capture this moment and hope it don't pass. You better lose his health in the music the moment you own it. You better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better lose his health in the music the moment you own it.
My name is Ryan McFarlane. I'm the founder of Strider Sports International. It's as easy as this. If your child can walk, they can do this. A really little kid, when they first start, they don't even sit down on the seat. They just walk along with it. They've got a wheel out in front, a wheel behind, something they're holding on to, and 1 to 2 feet touching all the time. So they actually feel very stable on it. What I'm usually watching for is that first moment when they start to commit their weight. That's what I still have fun seeing, a kid for the first time come down like a little slope and they're walking along, and then all of a sudden they'll lift their feet up, and it's like, oh, he's hooked, and that's it. They've gotten that taste of what it means to balance and ride. We've put a lot of effort into just not making a cute bike, but really truly making it functional, which means getting that seat down and cutting out all of the unnecessary weight. People look at it and say, I'm not sure about that foam tire or something. It's actually an EVA polymer. It's a really durable material. It's extremely light, about half the weight. With the Strider being so capable of going off-road, being so light that they have such good command of it, it opens up the whole world to ride on. I believe this is a far safer vehicle for kids to be on than a tricycle or training wheel bike. Unfortunately, that name, training wheel, is hindering us from realizing that they don't really train kids to do anything. Training wheels essentially converts it from having the mannerisms of a bicycle to steering and behaving like a tricycle. And that's opposite of what you need to learn. Balance is the one that needs to come first. If they have their balance, they can figure out how to pedal a bike in a matter of about 30 seconds to 1 minute. So the Strider is unique in that there isn't this big step or this big leap of faith where they have to all of a sudden be riding. At the first inkling of insecurity, they can just put their feet down again. After they've figured out all the balance and steering and riding skills, it enters a new phase where now it becomes a toy for the bigger kids. And by bigger, I mean 3.5 to 5, 5.5 years old. Now it becomes something where they start perfecting skills. Actually, if you go on YouTube and search Strider running bikes, people are just showing off. Look what my kid can do. That's when you know you've got a good product. That's the best part of the job.